Hi everyone. I don't know if this ever happened to you, but have you ever received a bill from an emergency room where it was over $10,000? And all that they did in that emergency room was give you medication. I've had many cases like this, and in this case in particular, I was able to get a major reduction on the bill. Guess what? $10,000 written off. Please call me if you need help. We're here to help you. Thank you.